Skirt. Diamonds in my chain, girl.
Okay.
Every 20 minutes, change clothes.
So
I had a meal before the label. Just as long as they know. Honey made me do it. I said, rest in peace, so bankroll.
Okay.
You in a better place, though. You won't ever see me later. Start the engine, watch me take off. Honey made me do it. I said,
what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Ron, and we back with another one. And today we doing the donut challenge. Provided by Donut Kingdom. So I got a couple people here with me that's gonna be helping me do it or whatever. So let me go on and introduce them. You got a car right
there. What's up?
You got my boy Talibán, who always come through. Then you got my lovely assistant, my girlfriend Kia. So we gonna get it started. How we gonna do this one though is, we're going to be blindfolded and we're going to test it. You got to guess it. And the loser, we're going to come up with a punishment as we go. But ain't going to tell y'all just yet. You got
to
stay tuned.
Get started. This is round one. So I came up with a punishment. Loser got to take an ice bath. You got to stand up for at least like 30 seconds or some shit like that. So we about to get it started. So y'all ready? Y'all ready to put these blindfolds on and get it going? Why y'all acting scared?
Did.
Nobody's scared.
You're
going to
be the one to lose.
I ain't worried about it.
I should pick a better shirt.
That's right. So Fool didn't look like Moldy from the donut shop?
Yeah, he did look like Moldy. It was gnats flying around.
Mm-mm.
Nah, I was just playing.
Mm-mm. Kia, was it?
She didn't even know it.
So she don't know.
He just, I just, man, you slap him like Moldy. We'd have been there fighting.
Moldy!
Yeah, what's wrong with you, Moldy?
Alright, I can't see nothing, y'all.
Damn, this shit too tall.
I told you I'd give you another part of it. You don't listen.
Damn.
All right.
I can't see shit in this fucking
Talibán, how many fingers I'm holding up?
Shit, 5. I can't see.
Ron, how many fingers I'm holding up?
You holding up 3?
How many fingers I'm holding up?
Cara, how many fingers I'm holding up?
I don't know, bro. I'm holding up straight up.
Okay. All right.
Damn, I can't even see my text message.
All right. So, everybody got the donut, so take a bite.
All right. Where my plate at?
What the fuck is this?
Car, just eat it.
No.
This my plate?
Mm-hmm.
Hold up, y'all. Hold up. Now, you're kind of good, but I don't know what it is. Ew.
Don't move your finger. Don't move your basket.
Oh! I think I know what this is. I'm probably wrong, but shit, it tastes good.
Did you get a bite?
Yeah, I took a bite.
I didn't take a bite.
What you think yours is, Ron?
Let me hold up. Let me get another one of these right here. Yeah. It tastes like almonds or something. Like almonds, like pecans.
Nope, dead ass wrong.
So what type of donut you think you're eating?
Like an almond pecan donut. It don't taste like no cereal, so it tastes...
Carl, what type of cereal donut you think you have?
What different color cereal is?
No, I'm not telling you.
Really?
Fruity Pebble.
Oh, I'm about to say.
Okay. And Ron, what type of donut you think you eat?
I think it got like a peanut or an almond or something.
No. So what type of donut you think you eat?
Like a peanut almond donut.
Okay. And tell me, what type of donut you think you eat?
It's
good.
It's nasty.
Can I look now?
Okay, y'all can look now.
Oh, fuck a girl. Oh.
What do you mean? Carl was the only one. Ron, yours is called a cremoli.
Oh, we ain't eating the same ones?
Hell no, we did eat different donuts.
Bro, I thought we was eating the same ones.
What is this?
That's why I was like, hell no.
But I kept tasting like almonds, like peanuts. And it, what is this, cookies?
I don't know what that is, but that's a cremoli. And you have the...
Bro, that
chocolate cruller.
I'm about to say that look good. Why you
I don't like chocolate. That's why that bit was tasting like that.
You have the chocolate cruller.
How you
gonna
say chocolate?
Carl won this round.
You can have that round. Oh, I already had that.
Stop eating the donut. You ain't trying to get full. Like, what is
just chill.
We're like at a meeting at work. We ain't trying to feed y'all. We ain't trying to get full.
I already had that one. That one 5.
Alright, y'all ready for the second one?
Fuck no.
Yeah.
This first one was disgusting. Don't give me no bullshit like that again.
Yeah. Round 2. Carl won the first round by the fucking fault because she was cheating. So now we're going to do round 2 and we're going to get it started. So everybody put y'all blindfolds on.
Hey, boy, that sound heavy.
Hey, bro, you seen Pee Wee Longway doing
the
bust down Thotiana?
Yeah,
that shit is funny,
dog. That boy is hilarious. I don't know what kind of donuts you got, Carl, but that joint sound like heavy, boy.
That bitch sound like great.
That bitch is ooh.
Yeah, why did you do that?
Dang. You need the nasty one.
Don't touch it.
Why my donut sound like that?
Mm-hmm. Why I ain't got no donut?
You got it.
Oh, shit. My donut sounded wet. What?
I just thought about something. Y'all, what we going to get ice cream this time of night?
Go get what?
We going to get ice cream.
All right.
Ice.
Take a bite of your donut.
Damn, what the fuck?
Kid, what the fuck is this?
No, you saw him.
Did you? No. Kid, why did you do that?
Bite it. Ron, you smelling it ain't going to give you a point.
Yes, it.
Because it smells like a candle.
Is this that?
Hell, no. I don't know what the fuck this is.
Y'all set me up with the last one. I ain't trusting it.
Oh, I know what this is.
Because you just looked at it.
No, I didn't. How I looked at it? I can't see nothing. I can tell from the smell. Is it syrup donut?
Just a regular glaze?
That's what I'm guessing. I'm guessing.
All right, so Ron, you think yours is a syrup donut?
Yeah.
And Taliban, you think yours is glaze?
Yeah.
Carl, what you think yours is?
I don't know. It's a regular, just a regular plain ass... with some damn, a regular plain one.
Just a plain glazed donut?
Not the glazed one, like an old fashioned donut or some shit.
Such a okay. Stupid ass.
Is that y'all final answers?
Yeah.
All right, open your blindfolds. All y'all was wrong.
I ain't bite far enough into it. It was a damn chocolate jelly donut, wasn't it?
That's why that bit tastes like that.
You have blueberry.
That's why. I could feel it, but I couldn't.
Blueberry pancake. This was the maple
That glaze. Was caramel.
I couldn't taste it.
Carl, yours is chocolate cake.
How you ain't guess that?
Man, that shit don't taste like chocolate.
I could feel the cream, but I was like, I ain't bite far enough too. I really didn't want
to. That's that blueberry pancake shit.
I really didn't want to bite far enough into it to find out what it was. So who won this round?
Nobody.
Nobody.
Carl is still in the lead with 1 point.
Hello.
Round 3. So ain't nobody win round 2. So it's, well, Carl is still in the lead right now. I don't know. I ain't really feeling the donuts. Oh my god, this is a retarded. But I did, yeah. All right, so we're going to jump into round 3. Y'all ready?
You ready?
You ready, tough man? Dope, man.
Yeah, that's me.
Y'all can go ahead and take a bite.
What kind of donut is this?
Ew.
It feels weird.
Cube been setting me up for the fail.
I actually set you up for the good this time.
Oh, okay.
That's what is this? Good. It smell like, tastes like lettuce.
This whole feel like great.
What is this? Mm-mm. I don't want this.
This shit smell like cinnamon.
I don't even know what taste this is, y'all. Damn.
It'll be good. I know what this tastes like.
Because you just hungry. I don't know.
Did y'all taste it?
Mm-hmm. It tastes like candy.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, y'all can open your blindfolds.
Mm-mm.
Hmm?
What is this?
Open the blindfolds.
Yeah.
For what?
Because you already bit it.
Yeah, you the only one in here trying to eat the whole donut.
So we open the box. I thought we get the name.
Yeah.
You could have gave one of them this red velvet.
I ain't named nothing.
So yours is red velvet.
Carl said she ain't naming. You lost.
I haven't. Oh, we get the name now.
Took the blindfold off.
Yeah,
that's why I was like, we're taking them out.
I already knew it was red velvet. This shit was nasty. I couldn't talk.
You ain't never let us name it.
It tastes like candy.
Can you forget? This is a
You see it now. So what it is?
A cinnamon. A
cinnamon.
Right.
A cinnamon.
It's a cinnamon.
And what this is, I think it's candy.
That's strawberry frosted.
So,
you can see it.
Taliban, right? You're going to get a point. Carl, going to get a point. Yeah. And Ron, you still.
Give him half a point.
Hey, y'all ain't kiss my ass. Y'all are cheating, bro.
No, I ain't cheating.
I got some
hard. Round 4,
the last and final round. Y'all ready?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all ready?
Nope.
Because I'm already losing. I need a little shit. I can't come back anyway. I ain't got
no
point.
You drive your car with a blindfold on?
Nah, this ain't no Bird Box.
Bird Box type shit. I'll get you that as long as you got a GPS.
Shoot. All right, we ready.
Y'all ready?
Nope.
Last and final round. All right, y'all can go ahead and take a bite.
Mine ain't got no filling in there, right?
No, no filling.
Oh, okay.
Does mine have filling in?
I don't know.
That means, yeah. Uh-oh. Feels a little messy. Yeah. Mm.
Ew. Oh. I can't think of that flavor. It tastes like one of them glazed donuts that you get in the Little Debbie. That's what it tastes like. It tastes like an extra glazed donut.
Oh, well.
Yeah, it ain't that bad. But
a cinnamon twist, regular twist, something like that.
Mm. All right, and Carl, what you think yours is?
Chocolate with cream filler?
Ugh.
That's what you're going to be your final answer?
A turd.
Yeah. You take these off?
Chocolate.
You can take them off.
Chocolate glaze with cream.
All right.
What is this?
So, Cara, you have the Boston cream.
Ew. Why did it look like that?
That's how that shit look.
Ew.
I mean, I threw one of them holes at somebody's window before. Yeah. Mm.
I was right, right?
No, you said chocolate with
cream. Ryan, you have the French Cruller.
Again?
But was it? No, I didn't get one the first time. I don't think. So it wasn't a frosted donut. It was a French Cruller.
That's a French Cruller. The other one you had was a frosted. You, one of y'all had the frosted.
I bullshit myself.
The strawberry frosted. That's what you had before.
He really picked out some donuts we would not figure out.
And Taliban, you had the old fashioned. The old fashioned glaze.
I knew that one was in there.
I said original twist, something like that. Mm. Did I get a point for that?
Old fashioned.
No. None of y'all got points.
Oh, bro. Sorry. You still got to take the ice bath. It's either that ice bath or you let Kia pick you out something to eat.
So.
I'm going to take the ice bath.
Car got 2 points. Taliban got 1 point. Ron, you got 0.
So it looked like Car was the winner.
Unfortunately.
Go home. All right, you two. So I lost. So I got to take an ice bath. How long I got to stand now?
He got to stand there for 30 seconds.
You said I gotta sit down.
No, you
have
to sit down.
Hell yeah, you gotta put your whole body in there. You gotta float, nigga. Sit down. Lord. You might as well go ahead and do it.
What's up, man? Hold up. What's up, man? Drop a chunk in there for you. Sit down.
Boy, the water instantly got super cold.
I know. Sit down.
Ooh. Jesus on the main line.
Brian, come on!
Hey, tell us how splash the water, man.
Sit down.
Ryan, it's gonna be your 60 seconds. Your 90 seconds don't start till
man.
You sit
down. You know your 90 seconds.
Start
to that belly button.
How about this? Once I dip in, that's a wrap. So
nah, hell no. Your 60, 90, whatever fucking
you
seconds.
Sit in there. This is your YouTube channel and you lost. Sit down.
Ooh-wee.
Ryan, it does not start until you sit all the way in.
Man,
you might as well go ahead.
This, man.
There you are, Ron. Right.
My subscriber's satisfied.
So you the out. Idiot that came up with this idea.
Watch out,
man. Watch out. Tell him, man, watch out.
Please put him down.
Watch
out.
Sorry, bro.
I'm going to sit down. Let me sit down. Let's sit down on my own.
Splash the water on his ass.
Nah, man. Man, you can't do all that. Come on, man.
Ooh. That would have been enough. Can we switch? Ooh.
Ron, you have to sit down.
I'm sitting down, man.
No, you have to sit all the way down. Your time ain't even started yet because you playing.
Come on, buddy.
I'm sitting down. I'm on the bottom.
Oh. No, you're not.
Come on, kid. I'm on the bottom. Come on, man.
No, you ain't. You got to get in now.
Start the time. Start the time.
No, you ain't in now.
Start the time. Man, start the time. Come on, man.
Run.
Bro, I'm about to get up out of here.
Bro, you got to put your legs
in. No, man. I'm in. Y'all said I had to sit down, man.
No.
Man, if y'all don't start this time, I'm going to get out.
Bruh, sit down, bruh.
I'm sitting down.
But stretch your legs.
I'm not stretching. Y'all said I just had to sit down in this shit, man.
Cause you floating, cuz.
No, right. I'm sitting here. You can see
move
my pants.
Move your arms. Move your arms. Okay, you want? We're gonna start time starting now. You gotta stretch out.
No, man, I can't stretch out. Man, I'm about to get out this bitch. Ooh-wee. Nah, don't stop me. Come on. You can't do all. Come on, man. Y'all can't let him do all that now, man.
Slash the one on his ass or something.
Ooh, Carl, I'm gonna flash your tigers.
About to use the bucket and just scoop water.
Yeah.
Nah, man, come on, y'all tripping, man. Y'all can't do all that, man. Listen, my legs in here.
Cut your kneecaps shaking, cut.
I know.
You almost done. You got 30 seconds.
Ooh.
Well, you said 90 seconds, right?
Nah, come on, man. Come on. Stop that, man. Come on, man. Ooh, wee. I feel like a crackhead on the corner, but I'm shaking. Shaking like a prostitute on first Sunday.
Ugh. Why are you like you pissed on yourself?
I know.
Water turning yellow?
That's why I'm finna come jump right on you. I'm done. I'm getting out, man. That's a wrap for the YouTube, man. Y'all will continue to like, comment, and subscribe. And do the deal. I'm about to jump on Carrie.